Hey guys, Matt Foster with the Crappie Blog, coming at you with a new product I just picked up yesterday from Lee Sharp at Sharp Outdoors. Product by Eric Langston. It is the Bubs Daddy Aerator. It's super quiet. Just turned it on. You don't get your normal buzz that you do and humming from a regular aerator. It's supposed to last 49 hours off the charge. It came with a USB port charging cable, which is really cool. Right here on the side, you plug it in and you can run this with it charging, or you can run it after a charge, which is really cool, because I know some guys have cigarette lighter plugs in their boat and you just run it all day long. But like I said, it's supposed to last 49 hours off of one charge. Something else that came with, obviously the hose, and a nano diffuser, which is really neat. It's supposed to make a whole lot more bubbles than just the regular diffuser. Let's open this thing up. It's in like a dry box. Open it up here, take a look. You've got your batteries, everything. So when we turn it on, you have your display. This is your volt display. So right now we're at 6.7 volts. You can adjust the volts, but it's not recommended. On the form that came with it, the instructions, it says 1.2 volts recommended for a 30 quart cooler. I have a 19 quart Engel that this is going to go on, so I'm probably going to bump it down to 1 volt or 0.9 and see how it does. But what's cool is it's adjustable, so you can adjust the amount of bubbles you're getting in your bait tank. Super cool. Really excited to get this thrown on my Engel cooler. Stay tuned for some more. Thanks.